In this demo LearnDash video, you will see an xAPI based quiz added on LearnDash quiz page. Let's take the quiz first. Later we will check quiz data in LRS. You can see the same answer data in LRS, including short answer type question response too. With xAPI, we can record almost every experience data in LRS. We can see every response of the user, including hotspot type question, true or false, sequencing and matching questions response also. Press the exit button. Now refresh the current page to see your results below the content. Let's check statements in the Learning Record Store. Click Statements tab. In the Activity stream, you can see all the activities done on the LearnDash course page. Here you can see the completed statement, means LearnDash course is completed. A passed statement when you pass the quiz and answered the verb shows the question's response of the user. You can see the exact response of the user, including a user's input in xAPI content quiz. You can see all this data in the Learning Record Store. Also, you can see an experienced and an attempted verb for starting and seeing each slide. As we're using a GrassBlade xAPI companion plugin to upload xAPI content and completion tracking is enabled. So once the quiz is completed, it will mark the course as completed automatically and there is no mark complete button. You can disable it. Let's check LearnDash user profile page and see the certificate, with the score we got in our xAPI content. Yes, it's possible to show xAPI content score in LearnDash certificate. We hope now you understand how xAPI content added on LearnDash page interacts with LRS. Now you can try our demo by yourself.